Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today I'm going to post yet another one of my free trading plans. As you can see, the securities question is the US index S&P 500, and as you can see, the chart is on a daily time frame. First, I'm going to talk you through some very important levels in my opinion for this security. This in my opinion is a very important support, and as you can see, it was a resistance level as well. In the past, the price was reacting very strongly from it, as you can see here. After it breaks it, there was a very big uptrend, and the wave reaches all-time high up to this level here. Then after the drop, the price was using the same level as a very strong resistance level, and as you can see from here, there was a huge drop which brings the price up to here, which was a very huge drop. And of course, after it stopped, there was the beginning of the new very strong uptrend, which you can see it reaches up to here. Another thing that you might notice is that the price tested this level once more, the same resistance level that I told you just a few seconds ago. And after this drop, the price started to rise with a very strong buying pressure. And after this correction here and the test on the previous resistance, which was a support right here, it reaches almost a new all-time high. Actually, it was a new all-time high. And after this, we are observing this drop here as well. Currently, the price stopped this downtrend on this support level here. Actually, it was a huge zone. And now, as you can see, yesterday it made really big green candle, which was a sign for us that maybe there will be a correction on the long side. And now I'll talk you through for an eventual trade opportunity. If I zoom in the chart here, what we can observe actually is that the price now is above this area, the action zone which I marked, as you can see here. And for now, the price opens with a huge positive gap, and now it closes the gap, which we can count for a testing of this level. If the price holds into this area here, which I marked for you, maybe it could be a consolidation, or even tomorrow it could start to rise back up. What we can do is to follow the news. Let me just adjust this for you so you can see it more properly. So what we can do is to follow the news, and if we see that the situation around the trade war is a little bit softened, we can take opportunity for an eventual long trade, and to enter around the levels here, which are around 2822, and after this we can hold the trade until it reaches this resistance level around here, which is going to be our lock profit. It is around 2884, and after this we can decide, depending from the price action and the buying pressure, shall we close here only 50 or 70%, and of course we might close 100% of the position here in order to realize the maximum profit which could be possible from this position. If we see that the buying pressure is strong enough and the price action is giving us a sign out that it's going to break this resistance level here, we can close just a percentage from our initial exposure and leave the floating exposure to reach the long-term target, which is around 2940. As soon as we close partially the position here, we're going to move our stop loss on break-even. Before this, we can put it somewhere below these lows, but of course, this is very dependable, because we might observe a consolidation here, which can give us the opportunity to put a tighter stop loss in order to minimize the eventual loss and to look for a higher win to lose ratio. If the case is that the price reaches our long term target, it's entirely up to you. Shall you close 100% of the position, or of course you can leave some very small percentage to attack new all time high and of course another big wave on the long side. This was my quick analysis on the US index S&P 500. If you want to see my signals, which I'm posting for every trade from my free series, they are available on our Telegram channel. You can find the link into the description, and of course you can subscribe. It's completely free. I hope you like this video, and I hope you're going to be able to extract very good profit from this trade. If you want to see more about us and more of the videos that we are posting every week, you can follow us on our YouTube channel, and of course you can find us on our Facebook page. Of course you can check our website as well, because all the information that you need is posted there. Thank you very much for your attention, and I see you next time. Bye bye.